I just think you are absolutely incredible, and now you've just got to win the whole show.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. I set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold on.
Paul.
This is what I'm gonna do for you because I love you.
I'm late, but I'm here right now. Though I used to be romantic, I've forgotten somehow. Time can make you blind.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely. I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, I love you tomorrow. You're always a time. The sun will come out tomorrow, bet your bottom dollar. Just thinking about
day away.
That was the best version I have ever heard in my life. So I'm going to do this.
Every one of you gave everything to this performance, an amazing positive message to put out there. And all I can say is...
Wiggle Wine. Come on, everybody. Wiggle Wine.
Gentlemen, I'm a new dad for the first time. But all I want to do is be better than my dad, right? My dad had no patience, right? Me and my best friend, Michael Murphy, after school every day, we'd play football on the estate. I had the parent who would ruin that game by calling me inside for something I didn't think was necessary. All you would hear, because I've got African parents, right? My dad would shout like, Kujo, come here. Now, Michael always had confrontation with my dad. He was like, coach, what's going on, mate? The coach, you're a big man, you're 11. You go in there and you tell him that this enough's enough. Now, ladies and gentlemen, there was a little part of me that believed in Michael's spirit. But then I remembered, he don't live in my house. So I turned to my dad, I said, Dad, what's up? Go to the store and get me Ribena. Ladies and gentlemen, this is all I said. Dad! Can't you get it yourself?
It was 1 p.m, but it got dark real quick.
The pigeons weren't even flying anymore. They came down to warn me. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't have any jokes. I got problems. Have you ever been to a bank, right? Because I'm not really happy with the customer services that we get at banks nowadays, right? Have you ever gone into a bank? You've seen 4 available windows. 4! But there's only one person working. Yes. Then you get the woman that works there who walks past the queue and says, don't worry, she won't be long. Go and help her! Why are you out here? You get to the cashier because it's your turn, right? They've now given the cashiers microphones. Yeah. So everybody can hear your financial situation. I'm right here, I can hear you, right? And I'm already embarrassed about the amount that I need. So I was discreet, right? I was like, can I get £1.50, please? That weren't enough for her. She had to talk into the mic and get into my business. Sorry, sir, you need £1 to keep the account open? I'm like, why are you shouting? But I told you, I needed the rest of what was in my account. So I said to her, please, can I get that 50 pence? She said to me, how do you want that? I was like, in silence.
Nice.
I was so frustrated that I rushed out of the bank. I rushed out to be greeted by the most creative homeless person I have ever met. He rushed up to me and said, look, mate, I know you're in a rush, but can I please get 20 pence to get something to eat? Ladies and gentlemen, I looked at him and said, you know where to eat for 20 pence? I said, mate, I'm coming with you. I've got dinner for the both of us. When you're broke, right, and you ain't got no money, there's certain things that you can't enjoy. Like a cab ride, right? You can't enjoy the black cab ride. You can't enjoy it, right? I went into a black cab recently. Me and my mate, we jumped in. He was getting comfortable. Clearly, he's got more money than me. He was looking outside the window, talking to the driver. He fell asleep. Ladies and gentlemen, when you ain't got no money, you only look at one thing, the meter. The experience in a black cab is the most awful thing ever.
They charge you before you even speak to the driver. You step in, 250. Hold on a minute. You sit down, £3. Hey!
Let's discuss this. Ladies and gentlemen, it's got to a point where I don't even have a destination when I get into a black cab. When a driver says, where do you want to go? I say, take me to £5.
Very good.
My name's Kojo. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm going to be honest with you, Kojo. I don't really like comedians on this show. But I love you.
Underestimate three things in your life. Kids, and only kids.
Okay, I just don't like the song, but your voices work really well together. Just Think has to be one of those big moment songs. So how would you feel about coming back maybe later on today?
Okay, yep. Thank you.
Thank okay,
you.
Great.
Thank you. Thank you.
We'll see you later.
See you later. See you later.
My God, that was quick. I thought we were going to see you so much later.
We have just learnt this. I have got the lyrics on my hand.
You're so brilliantly brave to do this.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh. Not only is it a great song, obviously I'm a mummy. I can identify with the lyrics. I'm sure every mummy can. And she has really been my rock and got me through stuff.
So should we just do it?
the pain I've ever known. To love someone so much, to have no control.
Nice.
Yeah, it is nice. That was good, guys.
You said I want to see the world, and I said, go. I think I'm lost without you. I think I'm lost, lost, lost away. Away, away, away. I think I'm
wondered what would it be like to experience real magic. Well, 2 years ago I did, and it changed me and my life forever. Amanda,
yes.
I'm going to ask you to give this Rubik's Cube a mix for me. Can you keep on mixing until I come back to you?
Yes.
Thank you. David, inside this box are 25 different coloured crayons. I'm going to give these a mix, and David, you're going to choose one, but without looking. Just grab one at random. Hold it in your hand, David, but don't look at it. Keep it hidden. Alicia, yes. These cards belong to my daughter. It's important to see that all the cards are different.
Yep.
I'm going to ask you to just touch the back of anyone. It doesn't matter which, but what is very, very important is that I don't do any sleight of hand. Okay. So I'll spread the cards like this, point to anyone that you like. Wow, right down the end. Can you hold out your hand for me? I'm going to place that card on the palm of your hand, genuinely the card that you touch. Is that okay?
Yes.
Lovely. Amanda.
Yes.
You have mixed that cube.
Yes.
Into a completely unique pattern.
Yes.
Fair to say?
Uh-huh.
We'll get back to that in a moment. Simon.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to ask you to hold this pen in your right hand right here. Perfect. You lower your wrist down, get comfortable.
Yeah.
Lovely. This book belongs to my wife. There are over 600 pages, around about 200,000 words in the book. Alicia, can I ask you to close your eyes for a moment? And just say the word stop.
Stop.
Simon, I'm going to hold the book above your pen.
Mm-hmm.
Amanda, can you say the word stop as I do this?
Stop.
Simon, can you bring the pen up to the page without looking and draw a small circle the size of a 5-pence piece? You don't have to be precise. I'm going to place the book down in front of you here, Simon. I'll take the pen. Can you do me a favour? Lift up the book. Don't show me. But have a look at where you've drawn that circle. Can you confirm that there is a word or words that you can see within that circle?
Yeah.
Yeah? There is? Wonderful. It's a good start. David, can you tell us what colour crayon do you have?
Red.
The red crayon. Alicia, for the first time, what card did you choose?
Ah, puppet penguin.
The puppet penguin. Amanda, very carefully,
yeah.
Can you just lift off the box so we can see the pattern that you've created on the very top of that Rubik's Cube? Now, if I told you that I knew this exact outcome yesterday, a week ago, or a month ago, you'd say, well, that would have to be magic. Some people would.
I would.
But it's not real magic. It's interesting, intriguing, maybe clever. Some might even say amazing, but it's not real magic. See, for me, real magic changed 2 years ago. This, to me, is real magic. And Simon, that leaves just you. For the very first time, Simon, what is the word that you circled?
Hat.
Hat, H-A-T.
Yeah.
Simon, this is for you. Isabella, you beautiful little girl. If Daddy was going to do Britain's Got Talent in 2 years from now, what random word do you think Simon would think of?
Hat.
Hat. H-A-T. You could be right.
Oh, my God, that's amazing! Wow! Come on. You don't have comfortable. That's what the new ball is. Ready?
Oh. 30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming you're wrong, missing promising progress. Well, where's he at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. Now it's my turn. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce my album. Hope. Yeah. That's my definition of success. Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is. Tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on. Something they were told could never happen. More perfect cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never rank them or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's believing in yourself when no one else. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can't do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was something. They get it. Necessary evil, difficult to go through, but beneficial. Someone say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which I'm wondering. I agree, but having people make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. I wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Now I'm standing by the window, questioning if that is ever going to show up. I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of past, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow. 30 years of darkness, 30 years of hate, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sense, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You don't have the heart, you don't have the strength, you don't have the will, you don't have the faith. You'll never be loved, you'll never be safe, might as well give up, not running away. You don't have the guts, you're the one afraid, I'm the one in charge, I'm taking the, I'm taking the
brains.
Somebody said you got a new friend. And does she love you better than I can? And there's a big black sky over my town. I know where you're at, I bet she's around. Stilettos and broken bottles. I'm spinning around in circles. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you're taking home.
so far away, but still so near. The lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm giving it my all. I'm not the guy you're taking home. Ooh, and I keep dancing on my own. So far away, but still so near. The lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing
from the Pearl of Africa, Uganda.
Hey! for
in the middle of an act.
God, I
I feel so alone. I'm just a kid, how can I take it on my own? I've cried too many tears, yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't wanna leave my home. My mama's asking me, but I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nerves are bad, my life's a mess. The nature call me, they hurt real bad. I wanna tell my mom, she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't wanna fight, I wanna learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell him what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living with
just
my mom.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music, if you sit, let it take you
away. Like these two.
I do.
Hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
Why do you trip every single day? I didn't ask to be born, but now I have to pay. I ain't got no money, you take all I have. When I give it to you, I search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again, I make fun of my mom.
I'm hopeful, yes I am. Yeah. Hopeful for today, take this music.
Check it out.
Let it take you away and be hopeful. Hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
What I wear is all I have. No. We lost a home, I'm living from a bag. Yo, Mr. Bully, help me please. I'm flesh and blood, accept me please. Hey, Mr. Bully, I don't know what to do. My mind, I can't explain what I did to you. Mr. Bully, take a moment, please. Every single day, you bring me to my knees.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and you sit. Let it take you away. And be hopeful,
yeah.
Hopeful, and he'll make a way.
I know
it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be
I love TV, man. Anybody here remember Blind Date?
Ladies and gentlemen.
It's Blind Date.
And here's your host,
Missilla Black.
Oh. Oh. We've got three bonny lads behind that screen.
I didn't expect any Drusilla. I really didn't.
And here's the gorgeous girl he's gonna meet him. Her name's Amanda. Come in, Amanda.
You know, I'd love to have seen. The screen goes back. She doesn't like the look of the guy. She makes it clear. Pretty women, why do you always come to the club with a friend that doesn't look as cute as you? Yes, and guys, just as you're about to get the cute one's number, the friend comes along and messes it up completely. Yes, let me set the scene, Alicia. Hi, oh, you're kind of cute. Oh, you're cute too. Here comes the friend. Who are you? Then they turn to their friend. Who is he? Then they turn back to you. Are you a nutter? You look like a nutter. You act like a nutter. Can you prove you're not a nutter? Exactly what I thought. You are a nutter. If I'm not getting a man, no one's getting a man. Total Recall, Predator, Commando, action films. I love them. Favorite action hero? Arnold Schwarzenegger. Yes. Because Schwarzenegger is always asking questions.
What the hell is going on? What did I do wrong?
And he's always trying to explain his drama to other people that don't care.
some men just tried to kill me. I think they were spies or something. Harry from work, he was the boss. Blood on my shirt, blood on my hands, blood on my knife. He tried to take my life. Get down!
Thank you. He's funny!
I like it.
Let it shine. put your arms around mine. Stay here by my side. We're the lucky ones. Only just begun.
Others leave too young. We're the lucky ones. Till your eyes can see, I'll be all you need. Put your hand in mine. Stay here by my side.
We're the lucky ones. Only like you were meant to be, and all through my lives I'll be your savior. You will be mine. You.
Tim, Jack, this says it all.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leap. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me down.
Say a different girl from the one we saw backstage here.
So if you can't find me, look
are absolutely incredible. And now you've just got to win the whole show.
Tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. I said quietly, agreed politely.
Guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past a breaking point. I stood for nothing, but I fell for everything.
Held me down, but I got up. You held me down, but I gotta get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I've got the eye of the tiger, fighter, dancing through the fire. Cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar. Louder, louder than the lion.
Purple rain, purple rain. moment will change your lives, and I'm going to give you something from my heart.
When I crash down to my knees, you'll pick me up, running through my knees, even if I'm...
No, your mom don't get it, and your dad don't get it, Uncle John don't get it. And you can't tell grandma, cause her heart can't take it, and she might not make it. They say don't dare, don't you even go there, cutting off your long hair, you do as you're told. Till you wake up, go put on your makeup, this is just a phase you're gonna outgrow. There's something wrong.
But I know I am possible.
Yes! Yes!
And it would be the same without you, and I want to give you a little hand.
Choose what you will lose. can't have everything.
Sorry, I can't give you a yes. I've got to give you one of these. No rule book, which means I'm gonna do this lift off.
Oh, That's a second one.
Already.